I'm here with Dominique Leroy, the CEO of Belgacom. So, Dominique, Belgacom, at the beginning of the year, it brought all of its services under the Proximus brand. What was the thinking behind that?
Yes, the thinking was that before we had one brand for mobile, which was Proximus, and one brand for fixed services, Belgacom. More and more people use both services, fixed and mobile, interchangeably. So for us, it was very much natural to bring all those services under one brand, and we chose the Proximus brand.
So how important would you say it is to for a mobile operator to offer a broad range of services beyond mobile? I mean, would you say it's coming to the point where a pure play mobile operator or fixed line operator, their days are numbered?
But I think from our perspective, I hear very often that people say convergence is much about prices. Mm-hmm. It's not only about price. What we see is that we want to offer our customers services that are a bit network agnostic. So you want to phone, you want to be in contact with your internet, with your content, with your entertainment, wherever you are. So be it at home or be it on the go or everywhere. So you use mobile network, Wi-Fi network, fixed network in an agnostic way. And so that's why for us, bringing all those services under one brand and very often selling them in triple and quadplay is the right way to go. What we see now in the market is that mobile-only operators are feeling the heat from that strategy and are now doing some agreements either with cable, either with telco, to launch themselves also a triple play offer and to come also in the market with quadplay offer from a mobile standpoint.
Okay, so how successful has Proximus been in offering these bundled services? And how have you gone about doing that?
Yeah. But I think we are quite successful, and as I said in the beginning, it was probably more people wanting to have some discount that came to quadplay offer. I think today it's very much about the added value that you offer. It's about being able to watch your TV wherever you are, when you want, with TV replay, TV overall, as we call them. It's about having access to your content. If you have a cloud system, for instance, you want to access it from your PC at home or from your tablet or your mobile. So in the sense, the fact that smartphones and tablet has spread out a lot has really been the kickoff of this very successful convergence strategy, which is much more than price discount. It's more and more additional services.
So that's one way that Proximus has been looking to differentiate itself. But Belgium's quite a tough market. Are there other areas that you're looking to stand out from the other operators?
Yeah, what we try to do is to accept the network agnostic offer, as I said. We go more and more into what we call on the professional market ICT services, so more cloud services, data analytics, security services, and you can also look at that from a residential customer perspective, where more and more smart home, parental control, internet safety are becoming more and more features where people are looking for. So these are for us the way to use connectivity to go to the next step, being entertainment, being security, being cloud access. We see that as probably the way for the future, the same as Internet of Things. The whole proliferation of sensors and things like that is a really big opportunity, I think, for a lot of telco operators to go into that, to not only do the connectivity, but also do all the data analytics from there, helping companies, enterprises to lower their costs, to increase their efficiency, but also looking at the sector of customers, residential customers, through smart home or health system, but that's a bit longer term future.
Dominique, thank you.
Thank you.